I welcome you all to Anthony TV. For those of you who haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so by smashing the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell.
The Victoria Falls International Airport upgrading project. There is a massive glass structure about 20 kilometers outside of Victoria Falls City, whose artistic design is likely to catch anyone's eye. Day or night, the building along the Bulawayo Victoria Falls Highway is a sight worth seeing. The resort town, named after the Victoria Falls, one of the world's seven natural wonders, has the potential to grow into a commercial hub because of the expected increase in tourism. The government began the major project of upgrading Victoria Falls International Airport on April 13, 2013, with a groundbreaking ceremony. The project was made possible by a loan of $150 million. The People's Republic of China granted the Zimbabwean government a concessionary loan of $150 million in 2012 through China Exim Bank, which is due over a 25-year period for the modernization of Victoria Falls International Airport. The undertaking commenced in April 2013. A new 4-kilometer runway was built, and then the existing airport terminal was renovated into a new international terminal, along with the addition of a fire station, control tower, international terminal building, and cutting-edge specialized aviation equipment. The new runway, which is 4 kilometers long and 60 meters wide, can handle large body aircrafts like the Airbus A340, Boeing 777, and Boeing 787. Moreover, 1.5 million people a year as opposed to the old 500,000. Additionally, 3 Boeing 747s, 10 Boeing 737s, and 18 aerial aircraft may all be handled at once at the airport. These advancements benefit freight transportation in addition to passenger transportation. On November 18, 2016, the late President Robert Mugabe of Zimbabwe gave it a formal opening. The airport development project was built by China Jiangsu International. 14 check-in desks, 9 boarding gates, 3 baggage carousels, 12 stores, restaurants, 28 aircraft parking bays, and 400 parking spaces in the international terminal. 6 check-in desks, 2 passenger security screening stations, a restaurant, 3 coffee shops, 8 more stores, and a business class lounge are all located in the domestic terminal. Victoria Falls is presently served by 8 airlines: British Airways, Air Zimbabwe, South African Airways, Fastjet, Air Namibia, Ethiopian Airlines, Kenya Airways, and Airlink. The cargo facilities at the airport comprise of refrigerated storage, handling of animals, X-ray equipment, security for valuables, trolleys, and towing tugs. There are Category 6 fire and rescue services available at the airport.